Johan, at Medica 2012, 2 years ago, you presented OR integration, including video signals from various sources in the OR. What has been the evolution since?
Yeah. So since 2012, we set into the market our video over IP integration for the digital operating room. Since then, we have on one side been putting the products into the market, working with various medical companies doing OR integration and installing the products into hospitals. This year at Medica, we focus on the next big technology step, which will happen with video integration, and that's a step up in towards higher resolution, often described as 4K resolution.
So how are the vendors of the equipment preparing themselves for that?
Yeah. So it is expected that in the years to come, for example, endoscopy imaging will go from full high definition resolution to 4K resolution, so four times the resolution that is currently being used. Yeah. So we are preparing for that by assuring that the backbone, the screens used in the operating room integration are compatible with that and will be able to be used in such a deployment.
What are the implications of 4K with regard to bandwidth requirements and storage?
So the implication is that, in fact, you really need to be prepared for a step up in higher transmission rates, higher pixel rates, screens with much more pixels to drive. So you need to assure that and your cable infrastructure and your connectivity will be compatible with that future requirements, because hospitals, when they will be planning for operating room integration, they will start asking for that requirement. What about the readiness on your solution, on my backbone for that high resolution imaging?
What are going to be the benefits of 4K for the OR team?
The benefits, for example, for the surgeons will definitely be images which will be much richer, much higher depth perception, so clearly view on better medical imaging capabilities. Next to that, what we also see is that in, for example, the interventional suites, the heart labs, the angiography rooms, typically the hospitals are more and more moving away from 6 to 8 individual screens to one big screen, like you see, for example, there, on which multiple images can be composed to form one large image resolution. By doing that, they have the flexibility to compose a layout with images which is meaningful for them and the best way to conduct a certain procedure. So high resolution has the ability to perform a better view on the procedure.